Hello everybody, Haunted William here with another My Review Halloween 2017 video. And this is a review of Dunkin' Donuts Spider Donut. And I recently got this and this looks really, really good. It's about $2 for each and it has a chocolate munchkin comes with it. And then there's the donut. And this is also handmade, so it is, I think this is going to be a very delicious donut, so we are going to see if it is a really good donut. So, oh, this is delicious. It doesn't come with any cream filling or anything, but it is absolutely delicious. Oh my goodness. This is definitely a great donut to get during the Halloween season. And for only $2, this is definitely worth it. Hold on a second, I'm gonna try the munchkin. Hopefully the munchkin is really good. Bye, spider. Oh, this is great. And it also has it has some chocolate on it and the frosting is really great. Really awesome that it's actually handmade and they put a munchkin on the top for the head of the spider, chocolate one to be exact. So overall, I am going to have to rate this spider donut from Dunkin' Donuts a 10 out of 10. This is absolutely delicious and for the price and all the detailing and everything and all the frosting, this is definitely a must-have for Halloween 2017. So if you're going to your nearest gas station or if you're just going to get coffee or something, definitely pick up one of these spider donuts at Dunkin' Donuts for Halloween 2017. So thank you for watching this My Review Halloween 2017 video and I'll see you later guys. Bye.